Right, afternoon. This is Vienna. Got here yesterday and I haven't really done much actually. Well, I've not done much sightseeing. I've been out. Got here yesterday about like 2 o'clock, then napped because then this weekend was going to be a big party weekend. You know, Vienna, big city, probably the last big send or full send before I obviously go home, fly home a couple of days ago. So headed back to the UK Thursday. So we're here till Tuesday, then I go to Bratislava and then I fly to London for the festival, going to see Rufus du Sol, and then I eventually get to Manchester next Sunday. So plan is to take it back to yesterday. So got the train here and then napped because I knew it was going to be a big party weekend, and it was. Yeah, we went to a bar in Nashmarkt, which is like a bunch of markets, which is quite cool. So went down the river, walked down the river, and the river was amazing. I wish I'd taken some videos. Like people salsa dancing, it's really cool. Then we went to a place called Das Loft, which was unreal, unreal views. The bar was amazing. Considering like it's a rooftop bar, it wasn't too pricey. So for any of you who are in Vienna, it's definitely worth a visit to Das Loft. The inside was beautiful, and then the views into the city were absolutely amazing. Then went to a couple of bars in the like inner city, which is basically near the river, like basically the city centre, or you know, some people call it the Mitte, but yeah, the city centre. So went to a couple of bars there. Then Sober Friday's escalated. So yeah, I'm absolutely knackered. That's why I've literally done nothing. So I've seen nothing. I've just been out. I've not done much since I've been here. But I've done noticing. I've just partied, basically partying and seeing the bars. That was literally it. Play one. I don't think I've ever had a 9:15 a.m. go to sleep time. Genuinely, I think the latest I've done was 6:30, I think, or 7:00, maybe uni. But yeah, 9:15 takes the cake, really. Really good night. Bars in Vienna was sick. The river's sick at night. Then, which you just woke up about 4:00, and now I'm just doing a bit of sightseeing. So I'm gonna do a bit of sightseeing now. I don't know how much I want to get done, and then I'm gonna head back and probably go out again tonight. Might as well, when in Rome. Right, first thoughts from Vienna. It's a cool place, really cool place. Big, it's bigger than I anticipated, a really big city. I think quite a lot of the sort of population or the Austrian population live in and around Vienna. So like, it's really cool at night. So last night when I was out, like along the river, was absolutely insane. Really beautiful, and the way it's been like done up, etc. So yeah, first impressions. Looking forward to exploring a bit more of this place and seeing what I get up to. I suppose it's the last big city on my stop. I think Bratislava's a bit smaller. Apologies, I'm not trying to offend anyone. It's just that's what I've been told from people I've met in hostels, that Bratislava's a tiny bit smaller. Yeah, time to explore. First impressions good. Look forward to seeing what's in store for me. So stay tuned. Yo, how are we doing? So, you join me at the river. Made it to the river. Oh, it's beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Just about hitting golden hour. So, yeah, really, really good. Obviously, it was down here last night, so just having a walk. I was up there last night, so that's Das Loft, and that's what I was talking about earlier in the video. Down there was like, along the riverbank, they had like loads of salsa dancers and stuff. Like basically DJs just like set up shop on a table, and there were people like dancing salsa and stuff. So it was really, really cool. Cool little spot. I do like it. Really like it. You've got obviously the graffiti artwork behind me, which is really cool. And yeah, it's very lively. Well, it's reasonably lively for a Saturday. I thought maybe might be slightly busier, but I do like it. I do like this area a lot. But I'm just gonna turn you around. This was weird as well. So this structure there. So that, it's really weird. When you go across the river, last night it looked like that was a boat. It's just a structure. Really, really weird and really, really cool. Absolutely love it. I'll be honest, I didn't know what to expect with Vienna, but I do really like it. It's a cool place. I thought it was gonna be a bit quieter than it is, but no, it's a thriving city. Really, really busy. But yeah, you can see some stag doing some over there, whatever, but yeah, really like it. Keep walking. This might be the final entry for tonight. We'll see. I think maybe just keep walking, then probably head back, get some dinner, head back. Maybe out tonight. Like, this hostel's meant to be really like lively and quite a social one. It's called St. Christopher's, Vienna. Obviously, one of the reasons I booked it was because I wanted to be going out a bit. So, again, we'll see how it is. Make a decision. I've got to be honest as well. As I forget, like, it's so good to just walk around cities at night because they are different. Like, when you walk around city at night, it is very different. Seeing it last night versus now, slightly disappointed, but I'm being hypercritical because it is a cool area, and if I hadn't seen last night, I'd be like, this is quite a cool area. But obviously I saw last night and now it's so cool, so cool. Morning, Sunday, I'm tired, it's 14th of August, it's about 2 o'clock in the afternoon, weather is just right, not too sunny, bit of humidity. But yeah, I am currently, so I got a train or metro to the east of Vienna today. So I'm at a place called Alte Donau. So you've got basically two rivers. You've got the river which goes to the city, which you've seen probably yesterday. And then you've got the river Danube, which goes all the way to sort of Budapest. But I've come past that, I'm even further east than that. The plan is today I'm east of Vienna. I'm gonna basically start here and basically make my way back into the city centre, just gonna walk basically. Walk, taking the sights of some sights found here, take it all in, see what I see, like, just basically tick boxes basically, tick off some sights. That's basically the plan. I'm gonna start here and then we'll keep going west. So I mean east, so we're gonna keep going west back into the city centre and yeah, we'll see what we get up to. Catch you guys probably pretty soon, I imagine. Probably, yeah, I'll probably keep updating you as I sort of go along. Just start walking, see what we get to. So, mega walk, absolutely mega walk. But now you join me in a place called Prater Park, which is meant to be quite a famous park. And apparently that thing there, the wheel, is meant to be, it's meant to be like a key place to visit in Vienna. So this is Prater Park, it's basically a massive park with like funfair rides. So gonna go walk around, and then once I've done that, we're gonna keep walking and get back into the city. So I'll see you shortly. How are we doing? So back by the river there. So the river's just behind me, over there. Yeah, been a really fun day. So I'm just walking away from the hostel a minute. I just wanna do, they have like a ring road in Vienna, 5 kilometer ring road, and basically you tick off quite a few of the sites. So I'm just gonna do that now. I'm gonna tick off a few and then sort of head back, because I'm tired and I've walked a lot and I've done probably about sort of 20,000 steps already. By the time I get back, we've got probably 30,000, so pretty tired. But yeah, I'm gonna go tick off a few different places. How are we doing? So, Monday, 15th of August, 2022, and you join me in Vienna for my final day here. I'm shattered, so tired. Went to bed quite late last night, went to bed like 2 a.m. Vienna last day, what are we doing? I'm just chilling here. This is called the Anchor Cock. So just waiting for, basically met a guy in the hostel, went out Friday night, and then we just had a few drinks. Sorry, went out Saturday night, and then we just had a few drinks last night. So, today for me, and we're just gonna basically chill, get some lunch, and then I think we're gonna go head to the Danube River and jump in it because it's so hot today. 30 degrees, jump in the river and cool ourselves down. So that's the plan for today. Not much I wanna do in Vienna, I've done most of it, seen most of the tourist bits. I think it's just one of those where like I had the extra day because obviously I was going out. So yeah, just chilling, waiting for you. We'll head on with our day. Catch you very soon, not sure where. How we doing? So you join me at a pool. I'm chilling by the side of a lake. Water's nice. Dan, say hi, Dan.
Hey.
We went out on Saturday night. and I can't get rid of him, so we're still there 2 days later.
That's fine.
But yeah, chilling. Last afternoon in Vienna, and it's been boiling like 30 degrees, so we're just in the water behind there. It was very refreshing. Gonna chill for like another 50 minutes, then head back, and then see where the night takes us. Catch you very soon. Yo, how we doing? So, final night in Vienna, and me and three guys in the hostel have just come to this rooftop bar. So obviously you've seen me hanging around with Dan today, but we met this guy called Tamo, who's in Germany, which we just met like 10 minutes ago. He said, do you wanna come? And he was like, yeah, we'll come to this rooftop bar. And the guy called Matt, he just literally came in like a minute before we were gonna go, and he's with us, all sat over there somewhere. So yeah, just on this rooftop bar now. It's called Aurora Bar, and the view is unreal. I'll turn you around now and you can see the view. I'm on phone, so apologies for the quality, but the view is sick. So yeah, I'm gonna show that now. Let me turn you around. 3, 2, 1. So yeah, that view is unreal. A really nice way to finish my time in Vienna. And tomorrow we head to Bratislava. I'll probably pick up with you guys tomorrow in Bratislava. For now, I'm gonna leave you with the sunset. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll see you guys soon. Vienna out, leave you the sunset. See you soon.